Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Oak Forest High School and for our annual pop concert.
There we go.
We hope you enjoy. Let's begin.
Some nights I stay up, cashing in my bad luck. Some nights I call it a draw. Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they'd just fall off. But I still wake up, I still see your ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. Oh, what do I stand for? What do I stand for?
Those nights I don't know anymore. That's alright. I found a martyr in my bed tonight. She stops my bones from wondering just who I am. Oh, who am I?
Well, some nights I wish that this all would end, 'cause I could use some friends for a change. And some nights I'm scared you'll forget me again. Some nights I always win, I always win. But I still wake up, I still see your ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. Oh, what do I stand for? What do I stand for?
Most nights I don't know.
So this is it? I sold my soul for this? Washed my hands of that for this? I missed my mom and dad for this? No, when I see stars, that's all they are. When I hear songs,
they sound like this one, so come on.
As everybody's moving back to their seats, we've had a really great, great successful year. You're going to be hearing a lot of performances today of some great talent here at Oak Forest High School. We're going to be starting off with a sophomore. Her name is Isabel Obolza, and she's going to be singing "Shake It Out." And
do I just grab it?
Regrets collect like old friends, here to relive your darkest moment I can see no way, I can see no way. And all of the ghouls come out to play, and every demon wants his pound of flesh. But I like to keep some things to myself. I like to keep my issues strong. It's always darkest before the dawn. And I've been a fool and I've been blind. I can never leave the past behind. I can see no way, I can see no way. I'm always dragging that horse around. Our love is past, it's such a mournful sound. Tonight I'm gonna bury that horse in the ground. Cause I like to keep my issues strong. It's always darkest before the dawn. Shake it out, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out. Oh, shake it out, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out. Oh, and it's hard to dance with a devil on your back, so shake him off. And I am done with my graceless heart. So tonight I'm gonna cut it out and then restart. Cause I like to keep my issues strong. It's always darkest before the dawn. Ooh-oh, shake it out, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out. Ooh-oh, and it's hard to dance with a devil on your back, so shake him off. It's hard to dance with a devil on your back. Given half the chance, would I take any of it back? It's a fine romance, but it left me so undone. It's always darkest before the dawn. Ooh, oh. Ooh, oh. And I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. So here's the drinks in the dark at the end of my road. And I'm ready to suffer and I'm ready to hope. It's a shot in the dark and right at my throat. Cause looking for heaven for the devil in me. Looking for heaven for the devil in me. But what the hell? I'm gonna let it happen to me. Shake it out, shake it out. Oh, and it's hard to dance with a devil on your back, so shake him off. Oh, shake him off, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out. Oh, shake it out, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out. Oh, and it's hard to dance with a devil on your back, so shake him off.
Coming up right now, made up of primarily freshmen, if I'm not mistaken. I think we are, there's a couple of upperclassmen in there also. But we have a couple of songs that we're going to be doing for you. In between, we'll have another soloist come up. If you've been to our concerts before, you're going to hear something a little bit different from this group. Some really great improvement. I'm really, really proud of what we have achieved this second semester, vocally and academically. So I hope you enjoy. Junior, Kayla Hohen.
Two black Cadillacs driving in a slow parade. Headlights shining bright in the middle of the day. One is for his wife, the other's for the woman who loved him at night. Two black Cadillacs meeting for the first time. And the preacher said, a good man, and his brother said he was a good friend, but the women in the two black veils didn't bother to cry. Yeah, they took turns laying rows down, threw a handful of dirt into the deep ground. He's not the only one who had a secret to hide.
Go. His wife called the number on his phone. Turns out he'd been lying to both of them for oh so long. They decided then he'd never get away with doing this to them. Two black Cadillacs waiting for the ride down, the ride down. And the preacher said,
and the preacher said he was a good man, and his brother said he was a good friend, but the women in the two black veils didn't bother to cry. Yeah, 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 they took turns laying a row down, threw a handful of dirt into the deep ground. He's not the only one who had a secret to hide. Deep round. Two black Cadillacs, threw a rose in a deep
That is Larry Brown on the guitar and Mr. D on piano.
not recognize.
Fire burning in her eyes.
The chaos that controlled my mind. Whisper goodbye as she got on a plane.
Never to return again.
But always in my heart. Oh, this love has taken its toll on me. She said goodbye too many times before. And her heart is breaking in front of me. And I have no choice, 'cause I won't say goodbye anymore. Trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Look for the girl with the broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay a while. She will be loved, and she will be loved,
and she will
be loved. I don't mind spending every day.
She will
be loved,
and she
will
be loved,
and she
will
be
loved,
and she will.
Darkness,
she is all I see. Come and rest your bones with me. Drive
right from the start. You were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch you fixed them.
You've been talking in your sleep. Uh-oh, things you never say to me. Uh-oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love.
Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bent. And we can learn to love again. It's in the stars. It's better written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bent. And we can learn to love again. Sorry, I don't understand where all this is coming from. I thought that we were fine.
We had everything.
Your head is running wild again. My dear, we still have everything. And it's all in your mind.
Yeah, but this is happening.
You've been having real bad dreams. Oh, you used to lie so close to me. Oh, nothing more than empty sheets between our love, oh, our love, our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. It's in the stars. It's been written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again.
No tear ducts and rust.
I'll fix it for us.
We're collecting dust, but our love's enough.
You're holding it in.
You're pouring a drain.
No, nothing is as bad. We're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. It's in the stars. It's been written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. Second, we're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. It's in the stars. It's been written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again.
Oh,
we can learn to love again.
Oh,
we can learn to love again.
Oh,
we're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. We had everything.
This next song that we're going to sing, we decided to dedicate to Izzy Aboza and her family because she's kind of going through a rough time right now. So, Izzy, we love you.
Love you, Izzy!
I have climbed through the mountains. I have run through the fields only to be with you. Only to be with you. I have run, I have crawled, I have scaled these city walls, these city walls, only to be with you. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
Where you lay your head, it's not just where you make your bed. shoulder, and I'll bury my future behind, and I'll always keep you with me. You'll be always on my mind, but there's a shining in the shadows. I'll never know unless I try. With every small disaster, I'll let the water still take me away to someplace real. 'Cause they say home is where your heart is set in stone. That's where you go when you're alone. It's where you go to rest your bones. It's not just where you lay your head. It's not just where you make your bed. As long as we're together, it doesn't matter where we go. Oh.
I swear I always get to perform with my favorite performers at this school. So thank you, Lexi.
Thank you.
Ready? Okay.
All alone, it was a fever, a cold, sweat, hot-headed believer. I threw my hands in the air, said, "Show me something." He said, "If you dare, come a little closer." Well, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. And it takes me all the way, I want you to stay.
Not much of a life you're living, and it's not just something you take, it's given. Around and around and around, around we go. And oh, now, tell me now, and now you know. Oh, oh.
Really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. And it takes me all the way, I want you to stay. The broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. 'Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. And it takes me all the way, I want you to stay.
As the concert choir is coming up, I also like to give thanks to the gentleman who's walking up right now. This is Mr. Dan Chambers. He's our technician here for sound and lights. And to all of his staff in the back, thank you very much for everything that you guys have done. Also to our fine accompanist, we are so blessed here at Oak Forest to have Mr. Demon Gandile. Mr. Demon Gandile.
Thank you.
We're now going to bring up one of our final solos. Excuse me. Miss Danielle Doherty.
Well, thanks, guys.
Forgive sounds good. Forgive, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting. I'm through with doubt. There's nothing left for me to figure out. I've paid a price, and I'll keep paying. I'm not ready to make nice. I'm not ready to back down. I'm mad as hell and I don't have time to go round and round and round. It's too late to make it right. I probably wouldn't if I could, 'cause I'm mad as hell, can't bring myself to do what it is you think I should. I know you said, can't you just get over it? It turned my whole world around, and I kinda like it. I made my bed and I sleep like a baby with no regrets. I don't mind saying it's a sad, sad story when a mother will teach her daughter that she ought to hate a perfect stranger. How in the world can the words that I said sound somebody so over the edge that they write me a letter saying that I better shut up and sing or my life will be over? Sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting.
Oh, no. me sing you something sweeter than the song you've been hearing. 'Cause this world is filled with too much fear.
Ooh. Turn your trouble fear this way, and I'll offer you something more endearing.
For there is melody in my heart, and there is nothing that can take it away. And love is in the music that we make, and time and distance will never break the bond of our music.
Thank you. Sorry. Thank you. Seniors, we greatly, all of us, we salute you for all of your dedication, your hard work. Give them a round of applause. If I can have the choir, would you guys sit down, please? Okay, four claps for seniors. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Good job. Wow. We can count here at Oak Forest. Okay, so what we'll do is I'm going to just go alphabetical order. And I just want to make this short and sweet. This is, I just to let everybody know, I like to recognize each senior as they leave. A couple things I'd like to say about them. And then we also have a T-shirt that we are going to give to them also. So can I have Sam and Lucy come on up? Sammy? Sam, the one thing about Sam is that he has the biggest heart. And he tells the best jokes. Sorry about that. He tells the best jokes. He had last year in cadet choir. This is his second year here. Shod, was it? Jod? J-O-D, that's right. Joke of the day. And so he would come in, and finally he got burnt out of joke of the day, so he had to retire. I remember it was like during third quarter. Yeah, so anyway. Sam has loved coming into my class. Great smile, great attitude. So Sam will be missed, bud. Okay. Becky Downey. Okay, as Becky comes down, and she was an active cheerleader and everything like that, and she just dove right into her music, taking voice lessons, just working her tail off for me. Great, great attitude, great worker, and a great choral student, and definitely will be missed next year. Next year. That's right. Thank you. Remember, seniors, to get your T-shirts, please. Thank you. Gina Kremitzer. She every single day. She. What was the song that you always wanted to do? Oh, happy day. Every single day, she would write it up on the board. I'm like, oh, happy day, please, no more. But yeah, I know. Yes, yeah. But we did do Blue Moon. Yes, okay. So Gina, as you can see her smile, this is every single day she would come in bubbly. I'm off the wall. You know, she would always be this way. And if she wasn't, then you knew something was up. And so it never really happened. So Gina, thank you so much for a great 4 years, honey. Karina Garza, new member. This is her second year here. Come on over. And one thing I really loved about Karina is just her beautiful tone, her gorgeous voice. And she always was always really shy when it would come to sing. But this year, she really started to open up, and she really came into her own. And she really stepped it up this year, and especially the second semester. So, Karina, thank you so much for everything. Beautiful job. Rocky. I'm sorry, Raquel Villalobos. I've always called her Rocky. I have no idea why, but no, Raquel, you know, what can I say? You've taken on the great leadership role and everything that I've asked you to do, and just a great, remarkable job, beautiful voice, came into her own this, like, her junior year, and it hasn't stopped since. So, Raquel, thank you so much. Gigi Villarreal. Now, this young lady, she has this incredible, powerful voice. And I'll never forget, you know, I'm saying, what are you going to, you know, major in? And finally she said the thing that I was hoping she would say, and that was?
Voice.
Yeah, she's majoring in voice, and she's going to St. Xavier, correct? And she says she's got this beautiful operatic voice, but she just loves passionate. It's historical. I mean, this lady just knows so much. And we'll definitely miss her incredible voice and her spirit and, you know, and her what? Gigi. We call her Gigi instead of Gabriella with an L. One L, right?
Yes.
One L. Okay, thank you, Mom. Okay, thank you. Danielle Doherty. Sorry. Danielle came in. There were a total of four of these freshmen that came in, and just like I chose them for the 9-10 choir, honors choir, and it's, we're talking freshman year, and it hasn't stopped. Just the dedication, the heart, the soul, the passion about music, and the dedication. So Danny, you'll be sorely missed next year. I was gonna say last year. Ian Del Rosario. Okay, Ian is another one of those 9-10 choir members, and just did a phenomenal job. I mean, the one thing that I really liked about what Ian has done this year is that, you know, I always look for my seniors to step it up and to be leaders and to take charge. And this senior class, it was like slowly but surely they went into that mold. And this young man here really started taking the bull by the horn come around, I would say, November, December. And, you know, wouldn't know what I would, you know, as far as making sure that things got done in a timely manner. And just a great voice, a great person. Another one who was majoring in?
Music ed.
That's right. Very good. Going to Skiwawa, Illinois. He's going to be... you know, basically alumni, because I'm from University of Illinois, too. So, Ian, thank you so much for everything. Kim Cuspa. An incredible, I mean, I don't know, we do a lock-in every year, and Kim this year took the bull by the horn. She came in, did the lock-in, organized everything, got all the games together along with, we had a committee together and everything like that. And so, but Kim... you've just been, you know, a sweetheart, you know, always putting your heart out there, your soul out there, putting towards music, you know, and I can't tell you enough how much you're going to be missed. So thank you so much. Kathy Flanagan. Now, you were in middle school, you played what role in eighth grade? I'm sorry?
Gertrude.
In what musical?
Susan Cole.
And I was so excited because I was going to have her in the musicals here at Oak Forest. But she had another love, and that was badminton. And badminton won over. But just to know how much that passion paid off, what happened this past week?
Oh, I went to state for badminton.
Yeah. Phenomenal. She's a phenomenal athlete. And her and Kimmy always sang the national anthem at the badminton games. And so, you know, Kathy, what can I say? You know, you've always been dedicated and always putting your heart out there, always letting me know when things were up with you. So I would just want to say thank you very much for everything. Mallory Hazlett. Okay, this is Mallory. Everybody say hello to Mallory.
Hi.
Just kidding, I'm just giving her a hard time. Anyway, Mallory is, she's a senior this year, but this is her second year of chorus. She was in, was your freshman year? She was in her freshman year, took a hiatus for 2 years, and came back her senior year. And she's got this really lovely voice, but she sings so softly. You know, but a lot louder this year than it was her freshman year. So, you know, I just wanted to tell Mallory, thank you so much for getting back into the program, and you'll be missed next year. Thank you very much, sweetheart. Lauren A. Civito. Hello, hello. Hello, yes. Lauren is a very... very strong person. She's got a strong personality. She really, when she knows something, she'll let you know. You know, she's very, very convincing with her thought process. But she's an incredible, the thing about Lauren is that she's an incredible sight reader, and she's an incredible human being who's always willing to give and to help. And she's helped me out a great deal this year with my cadet choir and with a number of organizational things. So, Lauren, you know, you really have done some phenomenal things this year. So thank you so much for all your hard work and your dedication.
Ashley Gelat. You know, Ashley is, again, she's a young lady who has been in choir for all 4 years. She came in, she got into to concert choir. She came in her first day, and she's like, oh, Mr. Basie, I don't know if I really want to do this anymore. And I talked with her. I said, Ashley, just give this a shot, you know. And she later told me she just got really, really nervous because it's the way that she is. But she really, it's become gangbusters, came to auditioning for solos. You know, people were looking at each other, oh, wow, listen to Ashley. You know, I mean, I was watching their reaction as she was auditioning for solos. So, Ashley, you know, your heart, your dedication, your desire, thank you so much for everything. Aaron Jordan. You know, I'm 6'2", you know, and when I get up next to this young man, I feel, you know, I look up him, I'm like, you know, I'm able to look down at people, but not Aaron, you know. And it's not only that, it's just his personality too. I mean, this year he really stepped up, really made a great effort as far as to be a great leader, and has a very fine voice, and his dedication and everything like that. So Aaron, thank you so much. You will be. Brittany Castaneda, where are you? Come here. Now, Brittany Castaneda, she's a newbie. This year's her first year. And when were you in choir with me last year? Oh, but you were at what school?
At Bremen High School.
So you're at Bremen High School. So you were in choir over at Bremen, and then you came over here and transferred over. So this is her second year, but first year with me. And I just want to say, Brittany, it's been a pleasure. You know, you really have been... You know, as far as in cadet choir and being leading by example, I greatly appreciated everything. So thank you very much. And why don't you go over and get your t-shirt. And lastly, Miss Rachel Swart. Okay. It was really cool. Last year, Rachel sang with her... Nicole, thank you. They sang it... Where are you, Nikki? So Nikki and Rachel sang, and people were really surprised, like, wow, you know, who's this singing, you know, as far as not only Nikki, but also Rachel. And then she again did it again this year, and Rachel, just a really sweetheart. Now, you're also involved in other sports, too, aren't you? What are you involved in?
Diving and track.
And how did you do in diving?
I won conference.
Sweet God. Very good. There, you know, as far as in the music department, whether it be in choir, also in band, we have some of the smartest kids in the school, the most dedicated students in the school. And they're also involved in athletics. And so I just want to commend all these seniors and to everybody else. But Rachel, you know, beautiful job. And thank you for all your dedication, your hard work, and being such a lovely young lady. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, could you please put your hands together one more time for the class of 2013. Ladies and gentlemen, good night. Thank you for being an incredible audience. Have a great summer. Bye now.
I'm Maura Julian, and you're watching AC Variety.
And we just saw a great performance over here. I think we need to talk to some of the seniors. I think they're over this way. I think the seniors are up here, right? The seniors are up here, right?
Yeah, they are.
I said the seniors are up here, right? Okay, I guess subtle hints aren't working over here, so. Fine. Oh, fine, guys. You made me do this. I thought the seniors were up there, but I guess I missed a few back here. So.
I'm the specialist. I'm the best. Hello, America. The queen has arrived.
So this is the final time I ever have to see you?
Unfortunately, no, it's not. I'll come back, but yeah, I'll always be around. It's like scary.
Whoa, that was a little strange. But now I don't see you crying tonight. Are you happy about like being done?
I cried a little bit. A little bit.
Can you re-cry for me?
I don't know. I might. No, I won't.
I want to look at your wrist over there. I'm proud you finally wore it.
There it is. I just got it, the musical, like last weekend.
Last year?
Last weekend. I swear, America, I never had an AC Variety bracelet.
Wait, hold on.
Where's my free bracelet?
Let's just say that I've known Clem longer than this kid has, and I don't get a bracelet.
Were you Mr. Gatch?
I was the one with the idea, so me and Carly.
Director of marketing.
Me and Carly.
I where is it?
Where's my bracelet?
Don't do it, Clem.
Oh.
Fight the power. Just give me a second.
I'm a woman.
Where's it at?
I want a proposal.
We have a little fight here.
I want a proposal. No, because Carly just told you to take the Titanic special off the Oak Forest channel, and you should never do that because Titanic is the best movie ever created.
Fine.
Oh, really, Clem?
Sucks to suck.
We're over.
Because we're in love with Titanic together. Okay. Guys, I am the chosen one. I volunteers tribute. Until last weekend. Or whatever weekend the musical was. 2 weeks ago? I think so.
Losing track there, but I love how you're addressing America over here. And someone else also wore a wristband, though. Could you introduce yourself and tell us how it felt to perform guitar tonight?
My name is Brandon, and I got to play with Lexi Legs. She's always beautiful, and she's a wonderful singer, and it was a great time. And I got my bracelet.
I'm proud of you.
My t-shirt now.
Thank you for cleaning my microphone off there, but I have a conundrum. There's two wristbands here and only one t-shirt.
Is this a joke?
I feel like it's not.
So.
There's two.
So we're going to need to have a competition here. Yeah, but I may want to give one. Okay, I got two t-shirts, but I may want to give one to one of the seniors up there.
You can give one to me and one of the other seniors. I don't really care about Brandon right now.
How do you feel about that?
Those he knows free, I'm true. He
those
knows
free
right.
T-shirts bring out the worst in people.
That's a good prelude here. I'd like a little competition between you two to see who wants the AC Variety t-shirt most.
I'm going to cry. Do you want me to, is that what you want? Is you just want me to cry?
Yes.
America, do you want to see tears?
I do. And they do.
You're not America. Stop. I won't cry, but I really want this t-shirt. Kayla Hendricks got her t-shirt. I saw her wear it.
Where at?
It was on Facebook, but it was a picture, and you were interviewing her. She's wearing her t-shirt.
Really?
Yes, there was a picture on Facebook.
I'm liking what I'm hearing over here. How are you going to top this?
Sorry, everybody.
I'm going to combat by making weird faces to the camera. That ought to work.
So, okay, the first t-shirt's going to be delivered here.
Okay, drum roll.
I think this young lady, because she didn't say anything.
Yes, and we'd like to know who she is.
Yeah, can you introduce yourself?
I'm Liz. On. I'm not in choir, so I'm not really important.
She's still beautiful. She's a wonderful piano player.
Yeah.
Oh, to hell with the AC Variety has to make people happy. Here you go, a t-shirt for each of you.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Could you please describe your feelings?
It's probably one of the best moments of my life. I think he agrees.
Brandon's having a moment.
No words.
No, look at this. Does he often get like that?
Yes, all the time.
So we want to wish you the best luck in your future endeavors. We're going to be looking for that at Oak Fest.
Be there.
We'll be looking for you round two.
Represent.
The power base. Oh, it is
about it. Peace. Very nice. And now because of you, the rest of the seniors left.
Well, sorry, America.
The risk we take.
Wow, so.
Showbiz, you know?
Yeah.
Let's see if there's anything here. Well, we're here in the hall. Now, I know you're a mom of a senior here. I can't find any more of the seniors because I was just harassed back there to give T-shirts away. But can you introduce yourself and your daughter and describe your feelings to Sierra Lee?
You're going to get me crying.
That's okay. You like to see it. Do you?
So my name is Veronica Downey, and I'm Becky Downey's mom, the most known as Becky Downey's mom. But, yeah, so Becky's a senior, so I'm really sad because I'm going to miss this. You know, this is always so much fun. We have the banquet, so I can hold it back just a little bit. I know the waterworks will come out then. But I certainly appreciate you guys taping all the time. It's great. It's much better than my shaky hand. And her dad's in New Orleans right now, so he's sad that he missed it. So we're really glad you guys caught it on film, so that's really good. But I'm so impressed with the kids. They're so talented, and I look forward to seeing how the young ones end up developing over 4 years, too. So that's pretty exciting.
Now, I have to wonder, what does Becky plan on pursuing?
Becky wants to get into counseling. She wants to go into psychology, and she wants to be a counselor. That's what she wants to do this time. Well, remember last time I said she wanted to be a circus girl, so she's grown out of it. She's grown out of it, thankfully.
I also want to mention we actually seen her host at the swim car wash.
Oh, yeah.
If that doesn't work out, she can always come to AC Variety to help us out there.
That's true.
And it looks like that's about it over here. So we want to thank everyone for watching Performing Arts Month presented by your AC Variety. For more information on this and other productions, go to acvariety.com, facebook.com/acvariety. Like us, you'll be entering a contest. You could win cool things like a t-shirt if I have any left. And follow us on Twitter at AC Variety. Remember, if you'd like AC Variety to come to your school, your event, contact us at acvariety.com. And more importantly, contact the supervisor, superintendent, what have you, and tell them, I want my AC Variety.
Follow you until you love me. AC, AC Variety.